Malcolm Martin. And we're on the ground for the first time. And look at Johnson go to work. Now back on their feet. Johnson sinking a double leg.
A chain of takedowns that come off of DJ. He continuously attacks. But good job by Yuya Wakamatsu.
The one championship debut of Mighty Mouse Demetrius Johnson. The greatest play ever of all time. And now it's Johnson on his back. Wakamatsu inside the guard. And the crowd here inside the Ryokoku Kokugikan loves it.
Good job by Yuya Wakamatsu.
13 straight, 5 round matches.
Left hook there from Johnson, counter left from Wakamatsu, and a high rock roundhouse kick. Look what side. Shoots in, double leg, takedown there from Demetrius Johnson.
Body lock, and he's able to scoop the hips out. Easily passes.
Demetrius Johnson, great bird's eye view of the action. Wakamatsu back to his feet, the crowd enjoy it. Off that left hand, straight right down the center corridor. A beautiful counter from Wakamatsu. Sprawls out nicely, Wakamatsu. Jab two from Wakamatsu, the heavy artillery. And DJ wants him down. DJ gets him down. And he goes, he passes from half guard to side control. Tries to pin the arm. And Wakamatsu back to his feet. Well done from Yuya again. Takes the back standing as DJ. Wakamatsu tries to turn back into it. What scrambles, what a contact. Now DJ wants to try and choke it. Demetrius Johnson more moves than U-Haul here in the second round. Referee Olivia Coast right on top of the action. Wakamatsu could be in trouble.
It looks like he's going for a choke. You see he's got the side of the neck. You see that he was going for a remake with choke, but good job by Yuya to scramble out of it. Now he's sitting in that. It was a bad spot. He doesn't want to lose this position. He chooses actually to leave mount and go into side control.
Since Demetrius Johnson has been in a three-rounder, now can he take that arm home? No, not yet. Here's some knees to the collarbone. Demetrius trying to choke it. Can he get it? Can he get it? That's the night I read! Hold on, wait a minute. Let me put some DJ in it.
Wow, he was able to get that choke from a nasty position. Didn't even have the full proper positioning. That's how tight the world champion squeeze is.